This is the man responsible for the largest and most damaging Swiss bank heist in history. It doesn't involve stolen money, but stolen computer files, which are being used by governments all over the world to track down thousands and thousands of tax cheats. And that's just part of the story.
Looking at these documents here, this is shocking.
For the average American taxpayer, it's beyond shocking.